Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm making a slime video, as you can see as the title.
Demi, I'm gonna get downstairs, okay?
Okay. So this is the first slime. Well, it's like blue. See right here. So this is the first slime. It's very like metallic and like so pretty. Like, oh my god, OMG. These slimes are so amazing. I'm not kidding. Look, I love this slime. But it's not my favorite out of all these. Okay, I'm gonna put it back in. Gosh. Okay. Next slime is this. Well, I was about to tell you. I'm gonna go to smallest to biggest. Now I'll start with this one. This one is a better slime. This one is so hard. Okay, I got it. Okay. This is the butter slime. It's like butter. It like melts in your hand. It feels like something's melting. Okay. So this is how it stretches. Look, do you see those little bumps? It actually looks like this, like really cool. My friend just said hi, YouTube. She texted me and she said, hi, YouTube. Look at this little puppy on my sling. And this slime is great, so let's move on to the next. Darn it. Okay, we're just gonna put that slime away like that. It's a lot for a little container, you know? Gosh, it's already been 2 minutes. This is the second one. I mean the third. What is it? The second. Look. OMG. Ah! It is so jiggly. Like, literally. Like that. It's a pretty green. So look. Da-da-da. It's very milky. Okay, this is so milky, I could barely even handle it. God. Oh my god. Guys, I could barely even show this on camera, it's so milky. Gosh. Guys, I'm sorry, I'll get the camera in a second. Because, you know what I mean by a second, but this is crazy. Like, I can't even describe it. It's going everywhere. Look at that. I can't even. It's so milky, as you can see. Look at that. Look how fast it goes. Gosh, we should put this one away. This one's getting a little very, very sticky. Okay, now this one is so far my favorite. Well, oh guys, I forgot. These are what my friend gave me. These are what my friend Olivia gave me. Not Olivia, my other friend. I'm just kidding, I made these. But, gosh, this is so sticky. Right now this is so sticky because I've been playing with it for a while off camera. But it's very sticky when it's warm. It just, OMG, I'm so mad. It just went all over the floor. I can't even hold the camera. Gosh, I gotta get all this slime off me. Oh, I can't even. Gosh darn it. OMG, guys, you can't see me on camera, but this is all over the floor. Oh, this is so sticky. Because I've been playing with it for so long. Oh, I hate when this happens to my slimes. Yeah, I definitely gotta fix this off camera. And maybe I will fix this on a video. But this is literally like what's happening. Holy mother. I am so mad. I'm literally so mad. OMG. I am so mad. What the heck happened to my slime? Anyways. So annoying. It gets to me so badly, doesn't it? Doesn't it get to you guys when you have slime? Literally, make slime and make sure. Oh, I have to kill you guys. Do not make slime with borax. If you watch that video of a little girl, she had these 3 1-degree, 2-degree blisters on her fingers and her whole palm of her hand, like all over. I don't know how long they last, but she'd been playing with slime and making it with borax. So, I never do that. I never want you guys to get hurt. I made slime with borax and it didn't even work. And then I just threw it away. I was like, oh, darn it. I just looked at it and was like, yeah, this stuff is going away. Because that, I do not want happening to you guys or anybody. Like, literally. Okay, so this is the yellow one. It's a very bright color. It's still very sticky, I mean, but it comes off your hands. Like, but I can't put it on the counter. It is so much. Apparently. Look at that. It is so much, but it's so beautiful. Look. I can't believe how beautiful this is. I made this to my friend, and then it didn't work. It turned into water, and I put it into the freezer. Gosh, get off me. Gosh, darn it, I hate when this happens to me. Like it's so annoying. Holy snap, guys. Gosh. Gosh, this slime's all over me. Is it on the thing? Well, guys, I think that's enough for today. So thank you for watching. Thank you. I can't even say subscribe. Oh, I just said it. Subscribe and like. I put the notifications on. Please do that. Thank you.